The following texts are a few short examples of hate speech from the Quran concerning non-Muslims. The texts provided are from the English translation by Muhammad Pickthall, endorsed by Al-Azhar, the highest seat of learning in Sunni Islam. Quran 8:55.
The worst of beasts in Allah's sight are the ungrateful who will not believe.
Quran 2:89.
The curse of Allah is on disbelievers.
Quran 48:6.
Allah is wroth against them, and has cursed them, and has made ready for them hell, a hapless journey's end.
Quran 5:51.
O you who believe, take not the Jews and the Christians for friends.
Quran 48:29.
Muhammad is the messenger of Allah, and those with him are harsh against the disbelievers, and merciful among themselves.
Quran 3:151.
We shall cast terror into the hearts of those who disbelieve. Their habitation is the fire, and hapless the abode of wrongdoers.
Quran 9:123.
O you who believe, fight those of the disbelievers who are near to you, and let them find harshness in you, and know that Allah is with those who keep this duty.
Quran 8:12.
I will throw terror into the hearts of those who disbelieve, then smite the necks, decapitate them, and smite of them each finger.
Quran 2:191.
Kill them wherever you find them, and turn them out from whence they have turned you out. Disagreement or disbelief is worse than killing.
Quran 98:6.
Those who disbelieve will abide in the fire of hell. They are the worst of created beings.